Welcome to clickmyproject.com.
Now we are going to discuss about the product image forgery localization via integrating TAMP possibility maps. Now we are going to discuss about the abstract for the process. The usage of digital photography has enlarged over the past few years, a trend which opens the door to perform the image forgery. Image forgery has become a critical concern in many applications. Common technique used to create forged digital images that are copy move and image spacing. The existing system integrates block based and the key point matching based forgery detection method with SLIC, that is the superpixel segmentation algorithm. Adaptively, this algorithm segments the forged image into non-overlapping and irregular blocks. The feature points are extracted from each block, and then the block's features are matched with one another to locate the labeled feature points. Hence, all the existing procedure can approximately indicate the suspected forgery regions. SLIC image segmentation used single and the global stopping creations, which reduce the accuracy of the image forgery detection, and it detects the copy move image forgery. The main contribution of this proposed work is to local termination creations for each cluster to avoid the wasting clustering and image areas without any major changes since the last iterations. Now we are going to discuss about the flow diagram for the process. This is the overall flow structure for the process. At first, the input image is taken from the dataset. The dataset is the folder which consists of the several input tamped images. After getting the input image from the dataset, the pre-processing is carried out. In this processing step, the image resize is carried out. In this image resize, we can just reduce or we can just resize the image into an aspect ratio. After the reducing of the input row and column, the feature extraction is carried out. In this feature extraction module, we just extract the features like shift features and then the block features from the image. After extracting these features, the segmentation is applied by using the thresholding method. In this segmentation part, we just are extracting the features by using the shift, and then we have to matching those features, then we have forming the merged region. After merging those regions, the labeled image is created. In this labeled image, the labeled points are denoted as ones, and then the other backgrounds will be denoted as zeros. Hence, by using the labeled image, the merged regions will be carried out. In the merged regions, the segmentation result will be shown. In this segmentation, the tamped region is indicated. After the segmentation, the tamping reduction is done by using the three steps. First one is the binarization, then the contour reduction, and then the third one is the masking. In this binarization step, the result will be on zeros and ones. These contoured regions, the result will be on contoured, hence the tamping region is contoured. After that, the masking. In this masking regions, the region which the tamped is masked by using the somewhat different colors. After the tamping reduction, the performance is estimation. The performance estimation, we using the precision recall and F measure to estimate the performance. By using these three parameters, we can estimate the performance. Now we are going to discuss about the initial running procedure for the process. At first, open the MATLAB 2015 and change the current directory. If you want to execute the code, means just right click in the main_gui.m file and select the option run. Now the initial GUI design was opened In that you can see the four axes for the display purpose, and then the in the right side one axis and the UI table for the display purpose. In the top of the GUI you can see the main menu. Hence you can go to the file and import the image. Now select any one image from the dataset. After the selection of the input image from the dataset, the corresponding image is shown in the axis 1 with the title input image. After that, the pre-processing is carried out. In this pre-processing step, you just resize the image into an aspect ratios. After the resized image is shown in the axis 2 with the title resized image. Now you can see the difference between the input image and then the resized image. After the resizing, the feature extraction is carried out. In this feature extraction, you just extract the feature points and then you can extract the feature image. After extracting the feature points, the feature extraction result is shown in the UI table. It will take some time. Now the feature value which is extracted from the image are shown in the UI table 1. After that, the featured image is shown in the axis 2 with the title feature extracted. Now the feature points are plotted in the red color. After that, the segmentation is carried out. In this segmentation, we have segregating the segmentation step into two steps. First one is the merged region and then the tamper detection. First, click the option merged region. After clicking the button merged region, it will take some time to segment the labeled image and then the merged image. Now the figure 3, that is the axis 3, represents the labeled feature points. Now the labeled points are plotted in the white format, that is the ones, and then the other background regions will be suppressed, and then those are denoted as an zeros, that is the black. Then the merged region image is shown in the axis 4 with the title merged regions. In this merged regions, the labeled parts are combined together and form a single region. Now click the button performance is sorry first of all we have to click the button tampering detection. In the tampering detection, the tampered region is indicated by the contour first, and then the tampered region is detected as a masking format here. Now this is the result for the contour, and then this is the result for the masking. After the tampering detection, the performance estimation is carried out. In this performance estimation, we just estimate the parameters like precision, recall and F measure. Precision values are shown here, that is the 99.5. Recall value is shown here, that is the 100, and then the F measure value is shown here, that is the 99.7. Those values are plotted as a bar chart format, hence it is shown here.